your morning routine may very well in this country involve a Tim Hortons coffee, an indispensable part of the morning for so many of us. But there's a new survey out this morning with a very interesting finding, and that is that Tim's brand has taken a significant hit. Scott is here with taking a look at the most admired, most respected brands. Scott, and Tim's is no longer in the top 10.
No, and it's usually a position that it occupies on a regular basis, falling dramatically in the last year in regards to its corporate reputation and what Canadians think of the brand. So take a look at this, and like I said, they're usually in the top 10 positions as far as Canada's most admired brand, falling to the 50th position, a drop from just number 4 last year. And there's a couple of different causes, according to the survey out just moments ago this morning. One, the minimum wage dispute in Ontario, in particular, the franchisees cutting back on employee benefits. They scored low points amongst Canadians for that. Also, the ongoing fight between the franchisees and the corporate parent, RBI, for trying to squeeze the businesses for profits. And this is a poll by Léger, an annual ranking as reputation seen by Canadians. Loblaws also taking a hit in as far as their involvement with that price-fixing scandal. And the top three most admired brands this year, Google and Shoppers Drug Mart and Canadian Tire. And according to Léger, the marketing company behind all this, in the past, all a company had to do was take care of its customers. Now they have to demonstrate a social conscience, taking care of the environment and also their employees. So Tim Hortons sort of falling down a little bit this morning on that.